Parker and Pendleton, 1838, Johnston and his crew captured and sank a British steamship off the coast of the island. The ship was carrying British soldiers and prisoners. See, Johnston had the idea the soldiers didn't receive their pay. They probably wouldn't want to fight in the war anymore. So Canada then gained its independence and became part of the United States. Now, we all know that didn't happen. Instead, it only angered those British soldiers. So they led an international manhunt after Johnston. He was later captured after they followed his daughter, Jane, who was bringing him supplies from Ellis Bay. Right here to our left is Cuba Island. You can't see it from this angle, but if you were to look